Hello, this is Alex with FileDrop, and today I want to show you how you can easily translate text in your Google Sheets. You can translate a cell, a sheet, or an entire spreadsheet if you want. So let's get it on. If you don't know what FileDrop is a file manager for your Google Sheets. You can drag and drop files and insert the files in your cells. But it does much more than that. And now I'm going to show you this new translation feature. You can use AI as well with it, but we're going to use the Translate Pro. If you're on a free version, you have 5 credits that you can use every month to translate whatever you need in your Google Sheets. So I have some sample data here that I created earlier. So I have a text about whole wheat, and I want to translate this to French. I don't need to select the language. The Translate Pro tool we're using, it's gonna detect automatically the language. And we have here the translate scope, the selected cell, yeah, the current sheet. For example, if I have multiple texts here, a lot of text, I can translate the current sheet or all the sheets. For those that want to create a duplicate sheet of what they're working now, we have a handy button here. You're gonna click this and it's gonna create a new sheet as a backup if you want. So now we have this text here, we've selected the language. I want to translate this, and I'm going to click translate. And it did that really, really fast. So now you can see that the entire text is translated to French. That was it. I hope you enjoy this and you're gonna use it. Please try it on, it's free. Just install FileDrop from the Google Workspace Marketplace and give it a go. Thank you. Cheers.